Contrary to popular belief, the world's best Italian restaurants are not all in Italy. In fact, perhaps one of the best is right here on Martha's Vineyard in beautiful Edgartown. Tucked amid lush greenery and the old post office square off Main Street, Isola has a menu so authentically Italian, you may be speaking the language by the time you finish dinner.
We're here at Isola in Edgartown, and I have Peter, the owner, here with me. It's a family-owned business. How long have you guys been around?
This is 6 seasons.
So is the restaurant seasonal, or are you open year-round?
No, it's seasonal. This is 6 seasons, and we decided to go seasonal.
So you have some delicious entrees, but let's talk about the appetizers in front of us.
Okay, so we have that one in front of you. It's a special tonight, which are roasted beets with the cashew cream sauce around the edge, with the pickled mustard seed, and homemade potato chip, with truffle oil. Then we have this grilled Caesar, which is one of our people love it. It's a little different than traditional Caesar salad. It has, of course, our homemade Caesar dressing for Parmesan cheese.
I smelled that as soon as it came out. Delicious.
Parmesan cheese and our homemade breadcrumbs with white anchovies. Again, one of people's specials.
Mm-hmm. Well, it looks absolutely mouthwatering. I'm about to cut into this salad.
I'll tell you getting into that.
Thank you for having us.
You're welcome. Thank you.